Hey everybody, Rye here with some more L.A. Noire. Been a while, and I totally forgot the controls, so... Joy! Well, shut the fuck up. How do I run? Oh, here we go. Alright, R2 is to run.
Yes, ma'am?
I heard the terrible news over the radio.
Oh, did you?
Power increase?
Yes, sir. They had a row last night. I heard Mrs. Muller screaming.
Did you see Mrs. Muller come home late last night at all?
No, not at all. I did see Mr. Muller put something in the incinerator earlier this morning, though.
I told you he was our guy. Now let's get this bum downtown and into a cell.
Look, there he is now.
All right.
Step away from the incinerator.
Oh, wow.
Don't let him get away. Okay, but don't shoot him. We need this guy to make the case.
Come on, bastard. Run! There we go. Surprised I got him the first try. Let's see what he's been putting in here. A size 8 shoe, I bet.
This doesn't look good, Hugo. I can explain the blood!
Oh, sure you can.
Get him booked in at Central, officer. Then put him in an interview room. We'll be speaking with him later. And inform him.
Yes, sir, detective.
Is there someone you can call, Miss?
I don't call him.
You need somewhere to stay, Michelle. You have another family? Grandparents? Aunts or uncle?
Call Aunt Helen, but she lives in Bakersfield and...
Call her. We're gonna get someone down here from Juvenile Hall to talk to you in the meantime.
We ought to get some uniforms down here, clean up, take care of the kid.
Wow, you're actually showing some heart. If you couldn't tell, I really hate this guy. I want him to get out of the car, let me get in the car.
Homicide Division, badge number 564.
And let me run him over.
We get Ray Pinker and a technical services team to a house at 130 North Bonnie Bray Street. Send someone down from Juvenile Hall to look after a young lady.
Okay.
Got it, KGPL.
I'm surprised, you know. I didn't make the husband.
Always make the husband. 9 times out of 10 is the closest person to the Vic who does the deed. God knows I've wanted to kill some lives in my day.
Lex parsimoniae.
What?
The law of parsimony. Occam's razor. The simplest explanation is most likely the correct.
Well, at least I got him to shut up. Let's use the phone here. How do I use the phone? Oh, here we go.
Badge 1247.
How can I help, Detective?
I need an address on a Belmont high school.
Checking for you, Detective. Belmont High, 1575 West 2nd Street.
Thanks for your help.
Sweet. Unfortunately, I don't know why we're going there. I should have watched the videos before this. Alright, Deidre Muller, murder victim. Oh yeah, the butterfly thing. Hugo, husband, suspected, neighbor. Why do we want to go to high school again?
You can drive. Where are we headed?
Let's go to the morgue first. See if we can get a coroner's report.
4 years, the brave men of our United States Armed Forces.
Yeah, I don't really care. is exciting, invigorating stuff. Excuse me.
Phelps,
I'm so...
Thanks for coming.
I'm so horrible.
Can you blood type the shoes that we bagged and see if they're a match? Sure. It'll all be in the report, but I'm assuming you want the details now. Please. Cause of death is strangulation? Correct. Take a look at the samples on the bench.
Trying to figure out which one it is or something? Oh, here we go.
What are the normal uses for that kind of rope?
On boats, mooring lines.
Correct. Although Ray says that they're sometimes used as bell ropes in churches. So are we looking for a sailor or a minister?
Well, in my experience, sailors seem to have the greater libido.
Was Mrs. Muller criminally attacked?
No external or internal traces of semen.
Thanks, Mal. Anything else comes up, you let us know.
Still trying to wrap my head around this. I should have reviewed the videos before I actually started playing. That might have been a good idea. Oh well. It is what it is.
You're behind the wheel.
And where exactly are we going?
We're going where I tell you to, so... Step on it in traffic. Good thing I'm not getting my driver's test from you.
This is the car?
Yes, sir, Detective.
Have you looked it over?
Superficially. I was told to wait for you guys.
Thanks. We'll take it from here. What time did you see the person park the car?
Late last night, after school social, maybe 1 a.m. We're keeping a good eye out lately. We've had problems with a child molester.
This was the same man?
I don't know, sir. And I'd like to say yes, but the truth is, it was pretty dark.
All right. Tell me about this man you've been having trouble with.
He hangs near the playground, tries to befriend the children.
Wow.
He was around here last night before the dance.
Is he violent?
Yes, sir, I would say so, yes. There's the son of a bitch now! Hey, you!
Go, Phelps, I'll take the car and see if I can cut him off.
Oh, bastard. Come on, Galloway! I can only do so much.
Get that ball!
Oh my god, this guy's moving fast. Maybe if I aim my gun at him? Ooh. That's quite the chase there. 10 minutes and we already had 2 chases. Awesome.
Who's asked?
We could do this the easy way or the hard way.
Name's Eli Rillman.
You've been in trouble with the law before, Eli?
Some.
What are you doing around here?
I like to keep an eye on the children.
Strictly paternal, is it, Eli?
Don't sass me, boy.
A woman was abducted here last night, Eli, and murdered.
And I would love to make you for that, you looking motherfucker.
Well, I wouldn't know nothing about that.
Bullshit.
A woman, you say? I like them a little younger than that.
Turn out your pockets, Eli.
Now, why would I do that?
Because I'm about to break your fucking skull, Eli.
You're under arrest, Eli. You are in very deep trouble.
Butterfly brooch.
Why bother with the paperwork, Eli? I'm gonna take out my gun, and I'm gonna count to 5. Let's see how fast you can run now.
Hang on a goddamn minute. I found that thing in the parking lot.
It's a backup out here, Rusty. We need to get this one downtown and into a cell.
I'll tell them we got a kitty ring.
I'm actually with Galloway. Should have broke his freaking skull. Alright, we now have the butterfly brooch, which is going to help us with this case. I think. Purchased for Deidre Muller after domestic violence incident. Okay.